Hello, my beautiful Taurus friends. How are you today? We have four, count them four free professional recorded love readings every single month as the prizes for the contest that will run throughout the year. All the information you need, Taurus, is in the description box below, as well as for personal readings. Okay, let's get started and see what the energy is for our beautiful Taurus friends. What is the message that we need to have from the universe on what you need to know as you enter the reading? Surrender to the divine. Okay, full moon. Let's see what we have here. So for our Taurus friends, what are the energies for Taurus and the love messages for Taurus? Okay, love messages for Taurus. Okay. All right, you are in love, Taurus. You are feeling, you're in your feels. You're feeling loved up. You feel like you're giving love. The Queen of Cups energy is Cancerian energy. Look at this. Wow, what a great reading. We have Virgo energy here, Taurus. Look at this. We have you in a relationship that is showing a lot of promise. Virgo energy, you're willing to do the work to create a legacy relationship, and you want it all. This is wealth, it's abundance, it's happiness, it's a partner. It's someone who's your partner in life and willing to do the work. Loyalty, honesty, integrity, children, all of the good things in life. Look at the energy that you have as you look forward in your life. You not only want stability and a deep love relationship, and you are receiving it at this time. Whoever you are connecting with is mano a mano with you. They are on the same page. They want the same things. They also want an adventure in life with you, something that's exciting, something that's exhilarating. They want to travel with you. They want to make love with you. They want to plan with you. Look at this energy. Taurus, Cancerian energy again. You both are communicating telepathically. We have your person feels in their heart space that they want to marry you. Look at this. This is phenomenal. They also want to throw caution to the wind. Your person really wants to be enthusiastic and joyful and playful with you. They're kind of funny. They're kind of silly. But this is a person who makes you laugh, Taurus. This is a person who can bring you stability, with whom you will buy a home. You will celebrate through life. This is what energy. Your biggest fear, and both of you hold this fear, Taurus, that there could be player energy, or that somehow this is going to go sideways. You know, you may have taken your time. You may have dated this person for a while. We're going to clarify everything, but we get that both of you have a fear that one of you or the other of you might cheat. Look at this. Spirit is telling you not to hold back, and so you are not holding back. Oh my goodness. Okay. The Queen of Pentacles energy, that is the mother energy of the zodiac. It's also Capricorn energy, once again, doing the work, creating stability, creating legacy. Wow. Okay. So what do we have here? Let's take a look and see. This is gorgeous. Okay. So what is going on with Taurus? Why do we have, what is going on? Let's clarify these energies. So this deep love that you're experiencing with your partner, you've already made decisions. For many of you who are looking at this, if you haven't already made decisions about your future, about getting married, this is a relationship that brings that possibility to the table. Two of Cups, Cancer energy. Well, Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. I highly suggest you look at your Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. You know, while you're looking at videos right now. Wow. Okay. The Three of Wands. Ace of Wands. There we go. A brand new beginning in love in which you have courage. You are looking into the future. You are choosing your future. You're making good choices. Look at how your person views you. Taurus, your person views you with this incredible Virgo energy. So we have Virgo. Virgo is very strong. Cancer is very strong. Your person has felt very hurt in the past. Why else do they have this card here? They felt as though in the past that they needed to make a choice to move forward in this relationship, to have this relationship with you. They needed to have the courage. They needed to make a choice to be here with you. Why did they need to make a choice? Well, something else ended in their life. They have gone through heartbreak in the past, and they are newly in love with you. Ace of Cups, the Sun card is clarifying the happiness and the joy that you're having. This is Leo energy twice. Interesting. Leo energy saying that your person is throwing caution to the wind because you're their happy place. This person absolutely has fallen in love with you. They want to introduce you to all of their friends. They want to meet all of your friends. Why do we have the Knight of Wands as your fear? What's hidden between the two of you? Well, first of all, it's a steamy, passionate relationship. This is something that you've always wanted. Look at that. Ten of Cups, Taurus. Well, you're going to have to write a book. You're going to have to make a movie. You'll have to invite all of us to your wedding. We want to know your story. We're going to post it on YouTube. Oh, wow. You want a passionate, loving relationship. This is a dream that's coming true for you, Taurus. This is an absolute dream coming through for you. All right. Why does Spirit say not to hold back? Why does Spirit say not to hold back? Because in the past you've had to walk away from something. Spirit is telling you to be courageous. Okay. Yeah. Don't hold back. Don't hold back. You're not going to have to walk away. You know, what we see is that any problems that you have, Spirit is saying that you'll be able to resolve them. Yes, King of Wands energy. I think that many of you are dealing with somebody with fire sign energy in their chart. Again, somebody who's very passionate but stable. This is a stable person. You may think that each of you are in a relationship that's too good to be true, that one of you might cheat. I'm not seeing it. Oh my gosh. I just see that every single day you will bring passion to the table. This energy is stable. It's filled with love. And it tells me that the two of you will have a bit of a wild, escapade-ish, fun sex life that's full of good, rambunctious, playful energy. Ooh, fantastic. Look at this. The King of Cups energy. Your person's coming in with an offer of love, a lot of romance. They're coming in with this energy that to court you, to offer you something major, to again throw caution to the winds. You are in an abundant cycle. Wheel of Fortune, your luck is changing. This is gorgeous. I've clarified it. This has gone. A good reading will go lickety-split. It's so shocking sometimes how really easy a reading can be when everyone's on the same page. Taurus, I want to give you a handshake. I want to give you a hug. But let's see what Spirit says about the journey with this person. So we're going to take a look and see what your journey is from the message from the universe. Why this person has come into your life. What does this mean in your journey? I love it. An impasse. Reflect and redirect your energy. So what you're learning here is with this surrender to the divine. Divine has brought you this relationship. You were at an impasse prior to this. You had closed out a cycle. You are starting another cycle that is really bringing you the joyfulness, the happiness, the sensuality, the sexuality, the stability, the excitement of this new love with whom shares your exact values. It's very romantic. Oh, this looks so sweet. Let's see what we have here for further advice from the universe for you. Trader, exchange energy and create abundance. Beautiful. Okay. So an energetic exchange. Marriage card, marriage card, marriage card, marriage card. Happiness, happiness, joyfulness, great sexuality, stability. Your friends will really love your person. Good fortune coming into play. Romance. Happily ever after. I don't even know how many times I want this reading. This isn't my reading and I have no Taurus planets. Taurus, I'm so happy for you. Trust in the unknown. All right. So Taurus, for many of you, this will not have unfolded yet. What I'm looking at is something that you are manifesting. It may not be fully present in your life at this time. Spirit is telling you, prepare, set your intention with the next full moon. Surrender to the divine. You are about to manifest. The arrow, surround yourself with protective energy and choose your own path. Make sure that you make good choices. Pay attention to your intuition. Let's see what the universe has to say for you, Taurus. This is like a speed reading. All right, let's see what we have here, Taurus. The universe has your back. What is the message from the universe? I always feel like my table is crooked. Maybe my table is crooked. Let's see if we can get something more. Yeah. Okay. For those of you who like to look at the cards, there they are. Okay. So let's see here. In every moment, the universe is conspiring to bring me toward right-minded thinking and the energy of love. See what I said? You were at an impasse, and now you have manifested this by being willing to trust the universe, to choose your path, to properly align yourself with the energy of self-protection without cutting yourself off. Okay. Oh my goodness, this person is near you, Taurus. They are hidden. They're right there in your energy field if you have not met them yet. Look at, the Lady of Joy is coming in and will put the two of you on one another's path. Again, divine intervention. Trust in spirit. This is a super fast reading, but that is your reading. It's been a joy, Taurus. Put comments down below. I really want to know where you're at on this love journey. Sending love from Chicago. Send some back. Tell me where you're from. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment.